Hey there, so what is SharePlay in a FaceTime? So when you open in FaceTime, when you're in a FaceTime call, you can see this icon and you just tap on it, and then you can use additional apps for SharePlay, Spotify, TikTok, Apple Music, bunch of other apps, and at the moment there is no YouTube there as I understand. So the idea is that you're on a FaceTime call and then you can just listen to music, watch Apple TV or some other shows together while you are speaking on FaceTime call.